Oh, glorious sunshine. That feels so good on my face. All right, I'm taking you out for a walk on today's video. And here's the reason why, is that us working Christian mamas, we can find ourselves not getting enough exercise. Right, ladies? And I know I heard a whole bunch of you just say amen. Hey everybody, I am Jen Anderson. I'm on a mission to help working Christian moms get past stress, chaos, and have more peace and more joy. Because you know what, ladies? We are busy. We got stuff going on at work, in our church congregations, and in our homes. And you know what? We need that inspiration from God to help us. And so, one of the things that I think is so important that we do is we take care of our bodies. Because if our bodies aren't healthy, man, it sure makes it hard to do other stuff. It really does. I mean, sure, sometimes we get sick or we have different things that happen, but you know, in general, getting out and having some movement, stretching your legs, it can make a big difference in how you're feeling about things. I got some jets flying overhead. Oh well, that's how life is, right? Just gonna be a little background noise for this video here right now. But ladies, it's really important that we get out and we get some sunshine on our faces, that we connect with the great outdoors, even though I'm walking through my neighborhood. This is nothing like going through a hike in the mountains, right? Or sitting at the beach, okay? But it still is being outdoors. I'm breathing fresh air and I'm just taking an opportunity to just stretch my legs and enjoy movement here at the end of my workday. So I encourage you to look for ways to get some movement into your life. Ideally, if I can go to the gym in the morning, that's my very best favorite time because I get it in and I come home and I shower and do my makeup and looking all good and stuff and do my work stuff. Sometimes it doesn't happen. So, but I am making a choice to walk and go pick up my toddler from daycare because luckily I have an amazing person who does daycare for me that is not too far from where I live, so I literally can walk to her house and go pick her up. And so anyhow, but I could have just jumped in my car and driven down and said, okay, I'll just go pick her up and do that instead of getting out and walking. I thought, no, I've been sitting all day. I've been doing work and having meetings and doing all sorts of stuff. I need to get out and move my bod. So ladies, take an opportunity, even if just for a few minutes. Like this walk is going to be like literally 5 minutes. Okay. It's not even super long. It's just a little bit extra to help me have opportunity to stretch my legs. I encourage you to do that too. So, yeah. So in the comments below, I would love for you to make a note about what you're doing to make sure that you prioritize some exercise in your body. Let's share some thoughts about what we can do, some best practices, so we can help each other as working Christian moms to make sure we take care of our bodies. And remember always, ladies, that God has a message for you. Thanks, and I'll see you on the next video.